and I got some 7/16 steel. Take a step over here. I'll show you what this thing can do.